Well, thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We have mild weather continuing today now that we have a brand new month of February, more spring feeling 60s, some showers returning to parts of the area gradually, and some of that extending tonight into tomorrow. But Friday looks good, and then maybe another shower system heading our way as we look ahead into Saturday. As you can see on our surface map, we have these showers showing up to the north as well as to the west. Some of these will continue to gradually move into the mountains first, and then a few rolling through the Piedmont. So keep the umbrella handy, especially for the second half of today, and certainly enjoy the sun as the clouds gradually increase as we go through this morning. So continuing to keep things warm. Today's high in the mountains near 60, well into the 60s, foothills and Piedmont, with the shower chances gradually coming into play today. You can see on Futurecast, the mountain showers happen first, spreading into parts of the Piedmont as we go through, especially the northern counties this afternoon and on into this evening, spilling over into tonight, and then the coverage lessens somewhat, and we see it move out of here as we go during the day tomorrow. Still some lingering shower chances tomorrow, but things quieting down as we go into Friday. You can see our 7-day forecast continues to suggest 60s lasting into tomorrow. As we go into Friday, a break in the action in the 50s and another shower chance coming in as we go into Saturday. Highs on Saturday in the lower 50s.